For Mars.
Montan Trimming Association was founded 53 years ago in the town of Eccles, and in 1974 became the Narbonne Eccles Salford Town Trimming Association. Has that started you?
So this is Mr. Glimmy, elected from the town of Narbonne. Mrs. Christiane Monnier, also elected, and Mrs. Geneviève
Danois,
and myself, who are here as English teachers.
Okay. And what exactly have you been doing here today?
Well, today we have been greeted by this building where we have met many businessmen, because the town of Narbonne would like very much to have some relationship with Salford and in education, in economical exchanges.
Monsieur Glamé.
Oui, alors moi je dois parler en français. Nous sommes très contents et très satisfaits. Je voudrais remercier le comité de jumelage et la ville de Salford du programme qu'ils nous ont concocté, parce que pour nous c'est très important. Hier nous étions dans le milieu médical avec une maison pour accueillir les gens qui ont Alzheimer, et puis le matin nous avons également visité un centre de handicapés. Aujourd'hui on change carrément de sujet, mais un sujet qui intéresse la ville de Narbonne, c'est-à-dire les nouvelles technologies, des industriels qui veulent collaborer avec la France. Vraiment bravo et merci, ce fut une matinée très enrichissante.
Would you like that translation?
Yes, please.
All right.
Good luck with that.
Yes, and Mr. Glimmy wants to thank the town of Salford for having us. And yesterday we had a really interesting visit with the Booth Charities, and it was really impressive to see what you people do with people with learning disabilities. And then we also went to the waterside, the Eccles Gateway, the library, and the health center were most interesting for us too. So really we want to thank you all for showing us and teaching us some of the things.
And today?
Today we have already spoken about, yes.
Today we're in the Business Innovation Forum.
So when did you arrive in Salford?
We had some trouble to get there in time because there was a strike in France, but we did our best.
Power to the people, that's what I say.
And we arrived on Wednesday.
Wednesday night.
So you should have been here earlier.
A day before, but it took us 12 or 13 hours to get here.
It's a 2-hour flight.
Right.
What are the people of Salford and the town in France going to get out of the visit?
Qu'est-ce que les gens de Salford et les gens de Narbonne vont retirer de cet échange?
Nous sommes très heureux d'être présents dans la ville de Salford, puisqu'il y a 53 ans que le jumelage a été installé entre les deux villes, entre la France et l'Angleterre. Ce que nous allons retirer de cet échange est très très important sur le plan économique, puisque nous sommes à Narbonne, une région viticole de vin, et je pense qu'il y aura des échanges très fructueux pour la ville de Narbonne ainsi que pour la ville de Salford.
Do
you want to
translate that?
No, go ahead. Moi, je vais rajouter quelque chose, si vous voulez bien. Je voudrais remercier le comité de jumelage et la ville de Salford de nous avoir organisé la première soirée. On a vu quelque chose d'exceptionnel au théâtre.
Ah oui.
La vie d'Evita Perron. C'était vraiment quelque chose d'exceptionnel, donné par une troupe de qualité, des décors et une mise en scène vraiment de qualité. On me disait souvent que les comédies musicales elles naissaient en Angleterre, et bien j'en ai la preuve depuis avant-hier soir.
So the answer to the question was what are we going to gain? Well, obviously new friends, but the most important thing of course is that hopefully we will gain some economic advantages. Both the cities will gain some economic advantages, the city of Narbonne being important in the wine growing. And this morning we met somebody who deals with wines, etc., and other areas too. And Mr. Glimmé pointed out how very, very lucky you are to have this Lowry Theatre, where on Wednesday night, was it? We saw an exceptional production of Evita, and it was really impressive. Mm-hmm.
I've not seen that one at the Lowry. I've seen several plays at the Lowry myself.
Mm-hmm. But it was really exceptional, and thank you very much to the committee for...
Did you manage to see the Lowry paintings while you were there?
No.
Oh, you can't go home until you've seen the Lowry paintings. I'll take you back there.
I wanted to say as well a few words about the fact that we met some people from Pendleton College.
Pendleton, yeah.
And we already know the choir because they came to Narbonne not last summer, but the summer before. We were very, very impressed, and they are supposed to come back this year and with the dance group.
All right. Maybe we could follow them to your city and cover that.
Yes.
And, well...
Just me and Tony.
Yeah, they are really marvellous. When they came, I mean, they were singing so well that they made us shiver. I mean, it was...
Really? That, wow.
Oh,
that's something to tell the folks back home, isn't it?
Can I say, we asked what we expect to get out of the visit. I think this has started already, because last night there was a formal civic reception in the Mayor's Parlour in Swinton, and there was a young man there who was originally from Narbonne. He came over on an exchange visit and worked for the City Council, but is now working and living permanently in Manchester. So we've imported one worker, and you know, I'm sure we hope that it will go the other way as well.
I think the people from Salford have been very, very good, because I mean they're. Managed to switch from heavy industries to high tech technology. I think this is marvelous.
It's a valid point as well.
Mm-hmm. You know, the first time I came in 1975, it was very, very different.
Thank you.
Bon voyage.
Merci beaucoup. Merci, monsieur.
Au revoir, Salford.
Au revoir.
Goodbye, young man.
Good day, sir. Good day, Gilbert.
Ta-da.